Martyrs of the Alamo is the earliest surviving Alamo film. It was produced in 1915 by D.W. Griffith and directed by Christy Cabanne. It was made in the same year as Griffith's Birth of a Nation, and unfortunately it carries some of the same negative racial stereotypes toward Mexicans that Birth of a Nation did with African Americans. That aside, if you can get aside that, this is quite an epic telling of the film. It has a wonderful fort, some really terrific action sequences, and one of the most Baroque Alamos that you'll ever see. Looks nothing like the real thing, but is a thing of beauty nonetheless. Walter Long plays Santa Anna, who in this film is pretty much an inveterate drug fiend, as one of the titles says. And all of the other men in the Alamo wear fur hats. This is the furriest Alamo cast you'll ever see, and some really terrific battle sequences. Unlike most Alamo films, this one goes on to depict the Battle of San Jacinto as well. So we do have something approaching a happy ending, which is something Alamo films all too rarely get. This is 1915's Martyrs of the Alamo.